PS5 is in stock again at $500. It's been a very interesting time in raw video games. Atomic Heart, Octopath Traveler 2, Legend of Dragoon was out on PS Plus recently, Yakuza Like a Dragon Ishin, I think I'm forgetting another one. Oh, 10 dates. Yeah, they're available. They're not at like 800. Looks pretty good. And unless you want to wait for a price drop for a different model, or you thought subscribe.